Energy Roach, and today we're doing part one of the Silver Lining DLC. So let's just choose a new suit. This is the suit you get for finishing Turf Wars. Still have to unlock this suit. We're gonna be using the Iron Spider suit on this. Now, just to be clear, the Iron Spider suit is this one, and the Iron Spider armor is this one, but they're both invented by Tony Stark, so it doesn't make a difference.
Mary Jane Watson, Associate Editor. Begin research notes. What started as a museum heist a few days ago has turned into a brutal assault on the city, and the casualties keep piling up. Last night, after almost killing Majia Don Hammerhead, Captain Yuri Watanabe was forced into administrative leave. Sources say she told the chief, "This won't stop me." Note. Follow up on this later. Feels like this isn't the end of her story. Meanwhile, Hammerhead, who was pronounced dead at the scene, was revived and escaped custody. Police are searching for him, but there are no solid leads. His men are continuing to target Sable weaponry and vehicles, including something called Project Olympus. From what we can gather, Project Olympus is an Oscorp and Sable-funded initiative. Bioenhancement technology meant to transform people into indestructible super soldiers. Hammerhead is ruthless and insane. And now, apparently, indestructible. But first things first, figure out where Hammerhead is hiding. The question is, what are we gonna do when we find him?
That is the big question.
Hey, MJ. I'm following the police to an Oscorp plant. Sounds like Hammerhead's guys are at it again. Got any updates on Yuri?
Nothing yet. You miss her, don't you?
Yeah, we were a good team. I mean, not like me and you, but, you know.
I know. So listen, I've got a source at Oscorp. They're ramping up production of this Project Olympus equipment, which is probably why Hammerhead's men are attacking that plant. The Olympus contract is for Sable International, part of a deal she made with Osborn during the Devil's Breath Crisis. And I just learned it's all supposed to be shipping overseas to Simkaria.
Simkaria? Silver Sable's home country.
And also the site of an increasingly bloody civil war. Have you heard about this?
No, I'm not really caught up on international news. Been a little busy with our own war here in New York.
It's a hell of a story. I'll fill you in when we have more time.
Yeah, it'd be nice to talk about something other than Hammerhead for a while.
What do you think about taking a vacation when all this is over?
A vacation? I'm not sure I know what that word means.
Yeah, I'm with you. Seriously, we both need it. I'll start doing some planning. Let me know what happens to that Oscorp plant.
Will do.
Okay, let's fight.
Bring it on!
Wait a minute. Is this a dance-off? I love those! It's my turn.
This new armor is cool and all. I kind of miss seeing your desperate attempts at 70s gangster fashion.
Here we come! Spider-Man!
You guys get right to the point, don't you?
Put him in the ground!
friends outside of work, or just co-workers. You know, maybe your whole organization has gotten too big too fast. You might not even know each other. If that's the case, let me introduce you. Vinny, this is Vinny. Vinny, Vinny. Why is nobody laughing? Wait, maybe you're not laughing because you guys really are all named Vinny. If that's the case, nice to meet you, Vinny. And Vinny. And all you other Vinny.
Okay, that didn't go as planned. Okay, now it's working.
Come on, Spider-Man! Let's play Save the Pigs.
That's just rude. Jetpack guy does not have...
Oh, hello, ambush guys!
Oh, great.
Where'd your buddy go? No one's talking, huh? Maybe you just can't hear me over the sound of those jetpacks. Cool jetpacks, guy. Where do I get one? Let me guess. Fell off the back of the truck, right? You know, instead of stealing everything, you guys should try making your own stuff. It's much more emotionally rewarding. Maybe you wouldn't be so angry all the time.
Okay, that was easy, but easier than I expected.
Having fun yet?
Hey!
Come closer. I dare ya!
Now, is that just a regular dare or a double dog dare?
Is that yours?
No.
It would be so awesome if it was.
Long time no see.
Who do you work for?
He works for Hammerhead.
Where is this Hammerhead?
Whoa, whoa! Can't we, like, go grab a coffee and catch up like normal people? By the way, I love your new hovercrafty thing.
Tell me everything you know.
I talk a lot better without a gun in my face.
You have 3 seconds.
Just put the guns down.
One.
Are we really gonna do this?
Two.
Six. Nine. 11. Seven. Three. Sable, you seem a little stressed. Can we do some relaxing breaths? In, out, in, out.
Tell me where to find Hammerhead.
I wish I knew. But if we stop punching each other, maybe we can work together.
Together? Never.
What did I do wrong here? Wait, have you been listening to Jameson's podcast?
You are supposed to be the protector of this city. And yet you have allowed it. Damn you!
What happened to you? I thought you were a good guy.
I am good at what I do. But I am not God.
Lost in translation, I guess?
That's gonna leave a mark.
What happened that you can thank me by not dying?
New suit. Not bad.
Hey, MJ. So guess who's back in town?
Silver Sable. I know.
How did you know that?
It's my job to know things. So I imagine she's here to stop Hammerhead from stealing all her shipments. Which is good. Maybe you guys can team up.
Yeah, that doesn't feel very likely at this point.
I'm gonna keep looking into the Simcaria story. It's... That conversation was
oh,
going
great.
Nowhere!
Screwball? How did you...
Quick! Head to Ethan Perlman before me and my fans die of boredom!
Oh, what is she up to?
Screwball.
Better get there before she hurts.
Why is it always Screwball?
Party, huh? Sounds like the perfect opportunity to shut her down once and for all. Better keep playing along until that party. Really hopes
oh, a bomb challenge. That's not bad. I like bomb challenges. I like the explodey.
I really need to shut this stream down. First, bomb duty.
Duty.
Screwball's fans are out of control.
find the last bomb.
Yeah, I'm not sure a filter can fix that one.
I need to follow that truck. Sorry we got cut short earlier. I had to deal with Screwball. Again.
You seem to have a lot of women in your life lately.
And all of them challenging. Except for you, of course.
Huh. You don't think I'm challenging?
No. Unless you want me to think you're challenging. In which case, you, to challenge me. In all the right ways.
Well done.
Thank you.
Okay, I'll keep looking into Hammerhead's plans, and I'll call you when I find something challenging.
In the meantime, I'll swing around the city and do some fighty stuff.
Okay, let's go.
All units, report of truck driver in distress. Financial district.
Could be Hammerhead's guys.
I don't know why that just happened. Probably saving.
Hey Peter, just checking in. You busy?
Sort of. How are your assignments coming?
You mean school assignments or spider assignments?
Both. But school comes first.
I'm all caught up on school stuff. Working on spider assignments now. But why are you?
Oh, I wanted to hear that.
Open up. Or we'll open it for you.
Leave me alone. Gotta get to that driver before they do. You guys looking to get cool tech for cheap? You should just wait for Black Friday like everyone else.
Watch out! It took more guys were on the way.
Somebody call for backup!
At the door again! Help!
You guys just don't know when to quit, which is kind of sort.
Oh, damn it.
You guys looking to get cool tech for cheap? You should just wait for Black Friday like everyone else.
I'm trying to break in. Careful. I heard him call for backup.
I'm not leaving till you do, right?
Yeah.
Okay, that's that.
Got my cardio in for the day. Thanks, Spider-Man. That was a close one. Hey, MJ, what's up?
Hammerhead guys are hitting an Oscorp shipping facility near Seaport.
Got it. I'm headed there now.
Question for you. We knew Hammerhead stole most of the Sable weapons already, and a bunch of equipment from police lockup. Now he's stealing Sable tech that's bound for Sankaria. Where is he putting all this stuff?
No idea. But if we can find out where, we can cut off the supplies.
I'll try to cross-reference his men's activities with the city map. See if I can't nail down a location.
Good plan.
Hey, so I've been reading up on the situation in Sankaria. There's a ruling dictator attacking his own people. Apparently, Silver Sable's been working alone to arm the rebels and fight back, but she's losing.
Sounds like she could really use the stuff Hammerhead is stealing from us.
Explains why she's so angry and desperate.
Maybe. But I also think that...
Calls take too long. Want to get that long enough so I can get a picture.
Now stay here while I go help your friends. Gotta catch up to that other truck.
Catch up.
She's gonna kill someone. Judge.
Please, stop tearing apart the whole financial district. Can't wait to hear from Jameson after this one. His workforce. Those drones are going after Sable. I should help her, right? Right.
No, I'm nowhere near them yet.
One down.
That's one. Why can't I hit the drone?
Silence means thank you in Simkari. Okay, now onto that last truck.
Jesus, she's got a temper.
Together, we'll find him. Trust me.
Right. We work together. Like partners.
Yeah.
Bitch.
Partners. So you'll call me? I am 77% sure she's not a robot.
Okay, that's it for this episode. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Goodbye.